This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's going to be fast and furious.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
Times like these, I wish I had two hands and four eyes so I don't miss any of the action.
Well, these Toronto fans have seen some great matches over the years, but this one might surpass them all. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. He's playing a wide range of offense here. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Back between the ropes. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Oh, ow!
He's taking some offense.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's stumbling some now. He needs to create some space for himself if he wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that can end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
And there's some more.
Watch it!
That'll knock the air right out of you.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody, hey, going for the cover.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He saw that one coming.
From the top.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower takes to the air.
Wow. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here he goes for the win.
Don't do this. Two.
He gets out of trouble there.
Watch this.
And now, rookie to put him away.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Can you just look at this man? He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Nice reversal.
Huge headlock. And now what? He's been busted open. I don't know how much more damage he can take. And that one hurt his hand.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Oh, reversal. Oh.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Just making his presence felt there.
I'm not so sure if he even knows where he is.
He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match.
Oh, man.
This could do it. Maybe it. Two. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This might be the end of the line for him here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
He's looking to put his opponent away to run here.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest? He's looking at it. Yes. We know what this is. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. I think I saw a tooth flat.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for him.
He can pin his opponent.
Nice counter. Two. One. Two.
Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's creating his own opportunities to fly high here tonight.
This guy's going to have to move to an airport. Somehow, he's kicked into another gear here tonight. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Let's not forget there are no countouts in this matchup.
I love a match like this. They can stay out here as long as they want.
Clearly on a mission here.
How much more? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Whoa!
He's measuring.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, Ken. How many cliches can you and I use?
Well, dropped him like a bad habit. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Can he do...
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
That's it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One. Two.
Flush. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
Just when you thought it was over.
Wow.
reversal there.
Plenty of momentum behind that kick. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
And he wills his way out.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He anticipated that move perfectly. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He's inflicting some serious...
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. No love lost between these two.
There's no telling what's going to happen here. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And there's the reversal.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Are we going to see it?
I missed.
Uh-oh. Nobody hold that time.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Now this.
He's looking at it again. He was able to reverse that.
Going to the well again.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
What a reversal!
Stay down! Stay down! Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
What a counter that was!
Look at the eyes.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Rolling. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now it just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Somehow, he's kicked into another gear here tonight.
And this has gotta be it.
It's over.
Here's the back of the giant target on it. I don't know if we've seen that from
the counter. Oh, look at the emotion.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that. He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Watch it.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Few superstars are as dominant. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Two.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it's certain. And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
Statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away. Wow, he's still down after that.
Clearly on a mission. They should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. That cut's hard to look at. He was able to reverse that. Look at this hang time.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Two. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here are your winners. Sugarfoot.
Victory here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules. It's very impressive.
Well, that'll put a bow on this Tornado Tag Team match, and I think we can all agree that it was exactly as advertised. Dangerous.